Hello everyone, my name is Dr. Vikesh Gupta. I am the head of pulmonology department, Deep Hospital, Model Town, Ludhiana. Today I am going to talk about pulmonary hypertension. Worldwide, every year, 5th of May is celebrated as World Pulmonary Hypertension Day to raise awareness about this commonly misdiagnosed condition and to celebrate the lives of people affected with this condition. About 25 million people in the world are affected with pulmonary hypertension at the moment. The problem with this condition is that this disease is diagnosed very late because many physicians are unaware of this condition and the symptoms are commonly confused with other lung or heart conditions. So pulmonary hypertension basically means that there is increase in the pressure in the lung vessels. The symptoms are non-specific. Patients could have shortness of breath, fatigue, dizziness, and if the disease progresses to a later stage, patient can have low oxygen, they can have generalized body swelling, and it can be fatal as well in some percentage of cases. So the pulmonary hypertension can be because of different etiologies, and it is currently classified into five subcategories based on the WHO classification. And the determination of exact etiology and the severity of disease is very important so that the appropriate treatment can be started and patient's outcome can be improved. So my advice to patients with this condition, it is currently classified into five subcategories based on the WHO classification, and the determination of exact etiology and the severity of disease is very important so that the appropriate treatment can be started and patient's outcome can be improved. So my advice to patients with this condition is that they should not be scared and panicked by the information on the internet. The information on internet can be misleading and may not be accurate. So what I suggest is that they should seek consultation with a chest specialist who is well versed with this condition as soon as possible. The chest specialist can guide the patient properly and tell them about the prognosis and treatment options. These days, we have very good medications available to treat this condition effectively, and they can be in the tablet form and some of them can be in the inhaled form also. So patient should not panic, and if they are on the right treatment, they can lead a normal life. So many times, because of the pathophysiology of this disease, patients will develop a fluid in their body and their legs can get swollen. So it is very important that these patients follow a proper diet. They should eat less sodium and also eat less fatty food. They should try to maintain a healthy lifestyle as much as possible. And if these patients take their treatment properly, their outcomes can be improved and they can almost lead a healthy life. In the end, I would like to say that pulmonary hypertension is a commonly misdiagnosed condition. It is easily treatable if it can be diagnosed early and at an appropriate stage. Determining the exact etiology is very important. Therefore, patients with this condition of pulmonary hypertension should seek consultation with a chest specialist as soon as possible so that the treatment can be started early and their outcomes can be improved. Thank you.